checking out Neil Peart drum solo, Rush live in Frankfurt. So I've never seen this drum solo before, but this was requested on Facebook, and I really love the band, and I really love the drummer and the singer as well. So I'm going to be clicking screen record in 3, 2, 1, and here we go. Make sure my sound's up for this. Those drums. Gotta pause it for just a second. Like, I love playing drums and all, and but watching how fluent he is just going all the way around the drum set is just like incredible. And I just love how fluent he is with all the different sounds he could do for like a long period of time. Like, I'm not really good at doing it for a long period of time. I can be repetitive and make it sound fluent, but I can't do it for a long period of time. But I've only been playing for like 2 or 3 years, so this guy's incredible. Oh, it's a rotating drum set. So cool. Ooh, the sound just switched in my ear. telling you what, this is incredible. And I really hope it doesn't get blocked because, man, this guy was super talented. He wasn't just a drummer, he was a percussionist, you know what I mean? Like, he really knew his craft, man. Ooh, look at that. Pause it. The jazz part at the end here kind of makes me think of a documentary I saw called the Phil Collins Big Band documentary, and I've also watched some of the live shows from that. And every time I hear this type of jazz, it makes me think of that. This is awesome. This man was incredible. I'm gonna have to listen to more of Rush's live shows because, man, that dude could play the drums. I did see one other drum solo where it, well, it wasn't just a drum solo. It had, I can't remember their names. I only remember Neil, but the lead singer playing. The lead singer could really play bass, like, crazily good. And then the guitar player is incredible, too. But I'm going to start, I got to do a lot of other reactions first, but I'm going to start doing more Rush reactions and get to know a lot about all the other members, because I would love to know, because they're all incredibly talented. Can anyone in the comments let me know if Rush is still performing, even though Neil is gone? Because they're all pretty talented, in my opinion. But that was, I don't even know what to say, because that was such a good drum solo. I don't even know what to say. I mean, it was like 8 minutes long, felt like it was less than that, because it was just so entertaining. And I love all the different sounds on the drum. And that circular drum set is so cool. I just love the way it looks. It's beautiful. But thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell to get notified for new and upcoming reaction videos. My Facebook is at Have a Very Nice Day. And as always, thank you all for watching. And keep on rocking.